UK's sexiest girl band is ready for their big premiere on E! This weekend. But tonight, we're chasing down the Saturdays on the set of another debut. Somebody's in tears. English-Irish girl group The Saturdays hit the LA streets to shoot their first music video in America.
I just really want this to go well. It's so important. I don't want to let the girls down. But all I can think about is this whole Gary situation in my head.
Vanessa's man is back home in the UK, proving to be a painful and confusing distraction.
The time difference and the busy schedules, it is difficult to always have that contact, and you do get to see a situation on the show.
This is exactly my point the other day. I don't know when I'm going to be able to speak to you. I'm not going to speak to you tonight. Because I've got to go back to work. Gary. It pisses me off.
On Chasing the Saturdays 2-night premiere, Sunday and Monday at 10 p.m. here on E!
I've recently got married to my husband, Marvin. And then a week later, I come into LA for 3 months. Who goes to work to get married a week? Yeah.
Newlywed Rochelle is also dealing with long-distance relationship drama.
He was at home working, and it obviously got difficult, especially when I found out I was pregnant. Then I went back to LA, sort of on my own, you know, a big secret, like, oh God, I can't tell anyone yet. And, you know, it was definitely difficult, and I missed him a lot.
How's the apartment? Are you settling in?
Do you know, I've got this couple next door to me. They were, like, having sex so loud.
Are you serious?
Yes. Do you know when you hear the noise? Yes! And then sometimes he's like,
maybe they're like a brand new couple.
I think he had Viagra. I was a little bit jealous.
I bet he was.